An Indian man has been killed at the New Delhi Zoo after he found himself inside the white tiger enclosure. Witnesses heard screaming coming from the enclosure and saw the 20-year-old locked in the tiger's jaws, writhing badly in pain. Police arrived but were unable to help the unidentified male. The railing of the enclosure was said to be very low, though it's not known whether the man fell or jumped, and authorities are still investigating. The fate of the animal remains unclear.